Now then. So epic. I have Ezio posing as Altair in Rome. It's just rich.
Go! Take it down! I see him! Not you!
Oh! Alright. Hidden blade to- I wasted a poison. Now then. Oh, I got my smoke bomb back. Yay. Now then. Oh, that I will save for later. Good lord, this guy has got some. Needs to make a serious armor remake. Lift him up, lift him up. You bunch of lazy good for nothing ragdolls. Haha, chain reaction for the win. Glad you. This is the last I'll ever be seeing of you assholes. Festival of corpses down there. Now, let me not forget my Islander. Alright, back to the serious shit. Nothing up there. Open sesame. Ah, of course. Can't take the Islander with me. Oh, wait, I can. Give me back my Outlander.
Are we being attacked?
Maybe, maybe.
Are we being attacked?
Perhaps. Don't worry, I'm one of you. I'm a religious monk. I don't know, some of these look like women. Either that or it's just that their clothing looks rather odd.
Bella Madonna, I want no part of this!
What did we learn today? Altair always wins. Now, if I remember, this part's quite bitchy because I have to remain undetected and all that bullshit.
Isn't that... This tale most often has a bitter end.
He's seriously not questioning the guy who... The only guy wearing white who's carrying an Islander. No, too risky, too risky, too risky. He's in. Okay, I can plot this carefully and still keep my eye. Crap, crap, crap. Yep, and I'm hoping it's gonna be him. Shit, can't do anything yet. Yeah, you really can't see me standing at the edge of the crowd. These dead deserve to be defiled and unrefiled. In fact, these dead should be reviled. Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah, I countered your asshole. I countered you. Alright, but apparently I need to be a little more discreet and shit. Alright, well, this is what poison's for.
Bella Madonna, I want no part of this!
Oh! Oh, that was a beautiful shot. That was a beautiful screenshot. I just slit his throat right there. And I love how I punched your back. That was pretty epic. Unfortunately, I lost my Islander, but it doesn't matter. I would have to technically carry it. And well, that's gonna be a bit of a problem. Merda, merda. Yeah, it's feeling a little woozy, aren't we? Well, it's that time of the year. Why would he take out his weapon knowing that he's about to go all nuts? Ha! I did it! Here, this will make you happy, some money! Altair / Ezio, you are an evil bastard. That I did perfectly. I just wish I'd done that like that the first time. That way I would have kept my eyeliner. Yep. Ah, got one of my poisons back. Thank you. You better cough that shit up. It's not expensive. That's not cheap. Yeah, you too. Give me back my poison. Poison for the win. I don't know what's going on. Pull that lever down. I think this is the worst part, if I remember. Kill Rodrigo Borgia without being detected. Yep, the worst is over. Thank you. Wow, this is a conveniently placed for me to kill him. Yeah, she's ex-virgin. She didn't stay a virgin forever. She had her fun after, you know, Jesus' passing from this world. Oh.